Euros, Gabe always lectured me about his gold bullshit. But it isn't my fault I was kidnapped by him and turned into a god that his yacht won't worship. He then sacrificed his own goddamn wife to me. Shut up, Mortis. I know it isn't your fault. I'm trying to figure out what is motivating each of his murders. Now let me fight us for crying out loud. You can tell me your sob story later. You'll never find that answer before you find it.